Good evening everyone. So today I'm here to teach you how you can check your weight or obesity level with the help of certain methods. So here I'll take only three methods. First is BMI, which stands for body mass index, everyone knows. The second one is WHR, which means waist hip ratio, and the third one is skin fold. So these are the three methods, with the basic methods which will help to check the obesity level in your body or overweight category in your body. So BMI, everyone knows, is a body mass index. After calculating your body weight into kg upon your height in centimeter, you can check your BMI level. Agar the BMI level comes under 18.5, between 24.9, means you are normal. If it is come under 25-29, maybe it will be overweight. More than 30 means obese, and more than 40 means morbidly obese or obesity category 1, category 2 and category 3. The second method is waist hip ratio, which stands for waist circumference upon by hip circumference. There is a formula is there. You can measure your hip with the help of certain body. Sorry, you can measure your waist with the help of certain exact body part. Your navel point, the lowest, and the iliac crest between your midpoint with the help of inch tape. The second, hip measurement. We have to measure the broadest part of your hip with the help of inch tape. Then put in the formula where waist upon hips measurement can calculate. The result will tell you, as per the norms, that you are in the low, moderate or high risk in concern with the overweight or obesity. The second method is body composition by skin fold caliper. So there are many body parts we can measure and calculate your body fat percentage, but here we'll take only three body parts for men or women. So for women, we'll have triceps, superilium and thigh. So these are the three parts. Triceps, where you have to measure the fat percentage with the help of skin fold caliper in a oblique portion. The second is superilium skin fold, where you have to take your body fat percentage from your belly side, oblique portion of your belly. Again, it is a vertical position, it's a diagonal position. The last one is thigh skin fold, where you can measure your thigh fat percentage with the help of skin fold caliper. Record this measurement in a table, like tricep is 70 mm, suppose superilium 21 and thigh is 22. Just sum of all this measurement. For example, I am giving you an example, a 20 years old female who record all this measurement is her body, and the total was 60 mm. Now what is 60 mm? There is a table again to check the body fat percentage. So 60 mm, as per the age 20, you can check 23.5. Now what is 23.5? Again, you have to go to the norms which is developed for body fat percentage. So 23.5 comes under recommended category. It means if your fat percentage as per your age, 8 to 12 means essential. If you are athletics or low fitness, low athletics kind of body, your fat percentage should be 13 to 20%. And you are in 23.2 means you are recommended between 22 and 32%. Over fat means above 32 and either 33 or 38, and obese comes under 39, more than 39 or equal than 39. So after calculating the body fat percentage of the individual, if you want to calculate the lean body mass, what you need to do, you just calculate the body weight you already have, age you already have, then fat percentage after skin fold you will get 23.5. Then you have to minus the 23.5 in your overall total weight. So first check that body fat percentage. 23% means 60 ka 23% is 14.1. 60 minus 41, 14.1 is 45.9, means the lean body mass in your body is 45.9. So this is the video. I hope you like it. Thank you.